How to add macro on the strike path. So you want to reset all your mods. Then hold left D-pad. Then press X until you get to 8 or 7 depending on what paddle you want to use the macro on. Then press triangle 7 times until it starts to blink yellow. Then you can press R1 to make it faster or L1 to make it slower. Here is how it looked like in game.
So, here, pipe.
And this is the factory app.
What are we on?